1, 2, 3.
My name is Haley Stiltner, and I'm the banjo player for the United States Navy.
Pat starts out with the Air Force's song, and then I come in with the Army song.
Something like that. My grandfather played the banjo, and when I was 9 years old, I was over at their house one evening, and he set it down, and I picked it up, and he showed me how to do a roll, and everything that he would do, I would try to mimic. You know how little kids are. I just wanted to be like him because I thought it was cool, and I really liked the sound of the banjo. It was just something about it that drew me to it. I can't really explain that, but as soon as I picked it up for the first time, and you might not believe this, I knew that's what I wanted to do. And after that, I just learned by ear, went to festivals throughout high school. Then I went to college and went through the Bluegrass Old Time and Country Music program at East Tennessee State University. I was like, hey, it's Bluegrass College. That's really cool. I want to learn more. I want to do this. So that's why I went. I used to play on the road, and that's all we played was Bluegrass Festival. So it's really cool coming back on the road in kind of this new service aspect, and just watching everybody's reaction. And the moment that you put that uniform on and walk out on that stage, it changes you. You feel patriotic, like very patriotic, just very, like, this is really awesome. I'm representing all those guys that are out there day in and day out protecting us, protecting our entire country. And it's something that you can't describe the feeling.